Want to run your own code-generating AI model but don't want to pay someone else to do that? Well, ServiceNow, Hugging Face, and Nvidia have released free code-generating AI models StarCoder 2, 3B, 7B, and 15B, the first two of which can run on most modern consumer GPUs. Quoting TechCrunch, StarCoder 2 isn't a single code-generating model, but rather a family. The 3 billion parameter model was trained by ServiceNow, the 7 billion parameter model was trained by Hugging Face, and a 15 billion parameter model was trained by Nvidia, the newest supporter of the StarCoder project. Like most other code generators, StarCoder 2 can suggest ways to complete unfinished lines of code as well as summarize and retrieve snippets of code when asked in natural language. Trained with 4x more data than the original StarCoder, 67.5 terabytes versus 6.4 terabytes, StarCoder 2 delivers what Hugging Face, ServiceNow, and Nvidia characterize as, quote, significantly improved performance at lower cost to operate. StarCoder 2 can be fine-tuned in a few hours using a GPU like the Nvidia A100 on first or third-party data to create apps such as chatbots and personal coding assistants. And because it was trained on a larger and more diverse data set than the original StarCoder, around 619 programming languages, StarCoder 2 can make more accurate context-aware predictions, at least hypothetically, end quote. Quoting VentureBeat, while BigCode's original StarCoder LLM debuted in 115 billion parameter size and was trained on about 80 programming languages, according to BigCode, the training data for the new models known as the Stack was more than 7 times larger than the one used last time. More importantly, the BigCode community used new training techniques for the latest generation to ensure that the models can understand and generate low-resource programming languages like COBOL, mathematics, and program source code discussions. While it remains to be seen how well these models perform in different coding scenarios, the companies did note that the performance of the smallest 3B model alone matched that of the original 15B StarCoder LLM, end quote. But caveat, caveat, quoting TechCrunch again, StarCoder 2 license might prove to be a roadblock for some. StarCoder 2 is licensed under the BigCode Open Rail M1.0, which aims to promote responsible use by imposing light touch restrictions on both model licensees and downstream users. While less constraining than many other licenses, RailM isn't truly open in the sense that it doesn't permit developers to use StarCoder 2 for every conceivable application. Medical advice-giving apps are strictly off-limits, for example. Some commentators say RailM's requirements may be too vague to comply with in any case, and that RailM could conflict with AI-related regulations like the EU AI Act, end quote.